I hope I don't get a rash from this beanbag.